Hello everyone. Today we have sunny weather and sun come to me because today I received two package, two envelope. First from Rita Marie, second from Mona Stevens. So the first I wanted saw and show with you what Rita Marie sent me, and on envelope Rita Marie envelope was this tape, this great flower tape. So I of course reused this tape. So I first showed you it because I wanted that you will see. I actually don't saw tape like this, so to me it was this very amazing tape. So this is it. And wow. Rita Marie made these flowers, but this was, I don't know what, lace and paper or what? I don't know what this is. This was what this, what this is. But flowers was amazing. It's paper or what? But again, show with you these flowers. This paper, but this looks like glue together napkin, like I made. The color was great. Napkin. This. Cool. This color was. Daily paper. Cool. Envelope. I was literally sick, so sorry. Like this envelope. Open and the next size. It was gray stamp. Another napkin. Cool. Puppy. RD, RD, Victoria. Another napkin, two actually. This was two napkin, Paris, Francais, Paris, Balde. Piano. Cool. I will think how I will use this napkin, because it was another jelly paper. Cool. Piece of paper, and it was this piece was great to make bookmark, and this side was green, so just made some, and it was great bookmark. Wow, this paper, but it was looks like wallpaper, I think. Great, looks like vintage. This was from a book, but and looks like vintage image. Number one, number two, number three. But also for me looks like paint, and I don't know, to Rita Marie or some another person. But if this paint was from Rita Marie, so just tell me, okay? Wow. So Rita Marie sent me this white paper, but inside on this paper was this, and I remember Rita Marie have video about this. I must go and saw that video, because now I have this elements. Next, it was like print on some paper, just to fussy cut. Cool. Colored print. Another jelly print paper. Digi banners, another from Star, maybe in this way I showed you. It was shadow from my camera, so. And this one. Cool. And some, I think it was work from Rita Marie, but it have ATC size. So maybe I will just cut and use it This is the first, and this is the second. But this, remember me, this part, this paper. Or it was different maybe. Okay, so this is this. Rita Marie sent me some original work, so I showed you the last. Sorry. The first one that showed you paper. This two piece. And it's size to some card to used was great. Wow. Wow. This handmade envelope. It's cool. Inside of this envelope was wow, really wow. Cool. Wow. This is really great. Thank you so much. Fatter. Rita Marie made fatter. And I saw this video. So I have to. Cool. And I will use it like a decoration on my corner. Art corner. Super. Thank you so much. And also Rita Marie sent me this lady bag. It's wooden lady bag. Also this. Oh, okay, but this is okay. This envelope, but this envelope have butterfly. This butterfly was connect on this dots. This one I glue on after video, and on this dots also have this two butterfly. And this, and this. So you will see shine butterfly and this envelope. Oh, wow. Cool. Okay, this envelope I put to. And what was inside, I show you later, okay? Because I want to show you the fast. This. And maybe I will use this, but I think I don't have domino to use, but I think to how I will use, but I will use, okay. And this like stamp. This tag. This three postcard. Yes, this was work to Rita Marie. This was from our journal. This is the first postcard. This was maybe some page or some canvas. And this was just like looks like jelly print or background to. Oops. Oh, cool. You will see great now. So this is it. This was original. Looks like playing card, but I think this is not playing card, but this is original work from Rita Marie. I showed you on this way. It's so cool. And this small tag also walk to Rita Marie. Sorry. How? This one. This one. This one. And this one. So I will have some collection from Rita Marie Walk. And this one, I think this is Digi. Circle tag. Okay. You will see. And of course to work on Halloween, but the first, this envelope, I will saw like how Rita Marie made this envelope. Yes. Message for me. Yes, I am enjoy. Really enjoy. Especially for original artwork. So this is cool. This is great card. Oh, this is original envelope. This is original envelope because it was have glue to this part. So cool. Thanks. And Rita Marie sent me this card. An envelope. This is white envelope. And feels like felt this envelope. And this cool card. This to Halloween. And inside of this card was vellum. I saw actually the first time that vellum was inside of this card. Actually on card. So this is great. I put this card on this. And just because is envelope from Rita Marie come between Halloween, of course Rita Marie sent me this tag to Halloween. And this is cool. Cool. And I will use this tag like decoration, Halloween decoration. So, this is great. So, this is from Rita Marie envelope. And I tell, I will like this flowers, so I will think maybe I will glue on this part pin like I will make jeans flower and and use like a pin to myself. This is great. This is cool flower. I like this flower. Okay. So, next my envelope from Mona Stevens. And this is the third envelope what Mona sent me. So, I just open it on camera. Of course, you will don't saw how I will open. I mean, but I open. One big wow. It's so old. One big wow. I am now Marshall. Mona sent me this to my cowboy journal. Cool. And Delusion, what creative journal creative diario creativo. I know that many people know how looks this journal. But I don't have it. And of course I will use this part also, because this was ready mixed media paper, so it's great, I think great to use it. And also this, so cool. Okay, I have one. Hey, thanks. Whoa. Stamp pad one, black and stamp out second, two. Wooden hat with flower on it. Maybe I will show on this way. How I tell on some of my previous Happy Mail video, I open this package on camera, all my package on camera, and I just enjoy it. Wow. I just enjoy it on to open process. It's, I think, napkin to use on my cowboy journal. Two of this napkin. Okay. Napkin. Another napkin, so two of this. Two of this. Honestly, some times ago I will have this machine from English alphabet, but I will think that I don't need this machine, but so you understand that now I don't have this machine, but this some Happy New Year on some different language is on Russian, I see. So this is great. This one, vintage sea picture. This two vintage label. Peacock, cool. Whimsical bird's house. And I just maybe fussy cut this house and made something. Used not all napkin, but just this house. So cool. Wow. Two of them, but this was great. Color, I love this color. Super. This two. No. More napkin. Two of this napkin. From birds, different birds. Wow. Christmas napkin. Mm. more Christmas napkin. So two Christmas napkin and this one. Cool flowers. It's just black and white, but also Christmas, but is just very, very original. Very original. I like this. So, napkin all. Okay, I will put this napkin on this. This tickets stamp, rubber stamp. Cool. It was fun. Just to stamp and fascicut. Cool. Wow. And another sentiment series, super. This stamp, clear. And another Fiskars stamp. Enjoy, create dream, happiness, inspire, super. I will saw some video. I actually don't remember who, but have this used on Page or ATC, this stamp. So this is great. Thank you so much. It was sorry again. Wow, this was large tag, black and cream. And too big. Super. Christmas paper. And wow. I will read what this is, but this was this from some different paper, some different color. Doily. And some, I will saw that some doily was cut from die cuts, some was original. Black. So super this. This was die cuts, I think. Looks like a die cut, yes. But the paper was I wanted to see the paper. I like this color. Cream come to white. Cool. Gold, but this is gold, but Looks like on this side like coffee dying. This was great, but this I saw not one. Not one. Okay. Wow, this was super. This was like a die cuts, but it was great to use like a stencil, but not on paper. So Mona, if was possible, if you will make this on die cuts, made me please stencil this like a stencil if it was possible, okay? Because this was great to use like a stencil. It was super, just super. This. I will see that this was from die-cuts machine, to made on die-cuts machine, so I want to have stencil like this. It's just great. So thank you for this, but this is not all. I will show you another part, fabric. Part, and Mona sent me piece of this spider web. You will see spider web, but I will make some Halloween projects. So I mean, on this Halloween my project was ready, so maybe I will use this on next year. So it's great. Wow. to cowboy journal. Super. Boots and cactus. It's great. I don't have word. And this fabric, but okay, maybe I will make this. Is this fabric have some different picture? And just cut to and used. This was great. It's so cool. I will know that you will have some cool stuff to use. I will, so maybe I will use this like a canvas, part of canvas. Just cut on this and glue on canvas, made the base and use this like a canvas. Super. Also, Mona sent me this one flower to cowboy, how I understand. And cowboy journal, I mean, and this lot of you will see, I don't remember. some different color. So this is two envelope from Rita Marie and Mona Stevens. And I thank you so much for this. Mona tell me on comments, don't make cowboy journal. So I don't made it yet, but maybe I will started made it after New Year, because now I will want made some another project, so I will show you all this project, but it really was lot, and sorry, and I will plan it made more this project, so I will show you all, but I think I will have time to make cowboy journal after New Year. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you again, Rita Marie, especially for your artwork and this flower. I very like it. And Mona Stevens again. Mona, you how I tell on my video when I received box the first, I think, or the second from Shannon Green, I will tell spoil. So Mona, you also spoil me. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you again, and to the next video. Bye.